What's up? And we are back. We're gonna play some more Destiny 2 for the PC, of course. Well, of course, because I don't have consoles. Not that I dislike them or anything, but anyways. So I really want to level up my power level, so I want to get past 1500. So I'm gonna start off by doing some Vanguard. Get powerful gear. I found that if I did this one, I get a ton of new items. Sword now. The best. We got a purple.
The fallen have tracked us to Nessus. They have the Exodus Black on lockdown and damaged fail-safe systems of their raid. Both are key assets to our endeavors here. Operation Piccolo has begun.
Piccolo? Really?
We don't have to call it that. We'll give it a better name. Later.
I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Captain. Thank you. I have marked a trail of arc pulses the Fallen left behind.
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
Hello.
Vanguard policy to keep in contact at all times.
I killed the feed cap. Sorry. Too many distractions. The Fallen are tearing up the ship, and you know what? It really hurts.
Jeez, look at that season.
Those barriers down soon. This device looks like an old arc energy conveyor.
I'm familiar. Part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from it.
Yeah, that could hurt.
Hello.
Thank you. clear down. They'll say those shanks were using your circuits as arc weapons.
The Fallen are worse than the Cave Six.
Oh, he's okay.
Captain, have you located those Fallen? Not pressing, but I can feel them. Ripping things out. Fusing circuits.
How exactly?
Stop. Look, his ghost loves him. We've handled quite a few of them, actually. Guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
But I killed the fiend. How did you do that?
I'm the best, is how. I've helped so many guardians today. Let's go.
Thank you.
black is off. Failsafe. You feeling any better?
Yes, thank you. As well as a ship AI can when her crew has died.
We'll always be here for you.
And who's better than us? We're awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
On the bed. First flaws.
Friendly warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey, who wants to bet the facts will tear us all apart trying to fix it?
Agreed. Careful, Guardian. There's no one out there to back you up.
Barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Namely,
oh, yeah.
could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
No, Cade got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion's similarity to the Cade 6, 0.0001%.
Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful. Want their drill back.
Thank you. Oh my god.
We did it. We did a great job. Admit it.
Technically, the captain did. You live in his backpack.
Switch off.
Rakhalo's tomb. $14.99, dog, but giving me flawlesses, so. $1,500. I'm at the map.
Are you linked up?
I am.
Good to hear your voice. Operation Stormcoat is go.
Devrim and the commander on the same feet? More like Operation Easy Listening.
Get off this line, Holiday. This mission moves at your discretion, Guardian. Welcome to Operation Stormcoat, Guardian. They can run rapid out here, even without their king to lead them. One of my teams reported taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die. We need you to confirm what they're doing. Evaluate and neutralize.
Oh yeah, environmental damage. Bad for you squishy types. All the muck cleared up. The soil and water seem fine now.
Then we know how to beat this. The blights have to go.
Thank you. Every taken energy source on the surface is dead. Plenty more underneath us, though.
You're fighting symptoms. We have to have a source. A leader guiding the will.
If the Taken wanted to poison the entire dead zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War. It won't come to that.
This looks much worse than I was imagining.
Civilians and guardians can stand side by side.
Right on.
Accomplish anything.
5:15:04. So.
into the action right away. I'm not surprised. Cade, you're up.
Whoa, wait, I'm not ready. I had a whole thing for this song guy. I had a chart and pictures. You know what? One time, I get it all to... Jeez, forget it. You know, just forget it.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past this security door.
Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Right?
Didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
Why would you pick it up?
So he can find where it'll do the most damage. Smart.
Is it?
Not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
Still haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down.
Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Here they come.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
See ya.
Okay. Well, there are many levels of these.
To worry about, but we need to get up that elevator.
Oh, come on. Another one. Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Signal flares.
Fire team, an urgent matter requires my attention. Hawthorne has volunteered to handle your strike on this end.
Wait, are they going after the weapons guy? You said I could do that one.
Good luck, fire team.
Just exposed a solar fuel cell.
Thank you.
15 70. Bungie. Oh, Bungie. I'm a Blizzard.